Well, it's obviously a beautiful day down here in the marketplace, and certainly a great day for Paul Goodman and his family, and certainly the University of Vermont and the community here. We're just so proud of him, and for him to want to share it with all the fans and, you know, former student athletes that he coached, and certainly all of us, we couldn't have asked for a better day.
I think it's a great event for the city. Certainly, it's very nice to see Paul back with the cup, and you know, having both he and Patrick Sharp now with their names on the cup, it's just another little piece in Vermont hockey history. And I really think it's just very, very, we're very appreciative of Paul sharing that with the community and with the university. And great turnout today, and just another pretty special day for us.
I have such great memories. You know, I was getting emotional in the locker room because, you know, I started this program here. You know, something that was, I could walk away feeling really proud of what I accomplished here. And then also just seeing the team and the guys and knowing what it was like to be in that locker room on a daily basis and being with the guys and, you know, working through all the things that we did and, you know, trying to get to the point where, you know, they went to a couple years ago in the Frozen Four, and seeing them accomplish that was just a huge feeling of, you know, a lot of emotions being back here. You know, it's one of those surreal moments, like you work so hard and you get to that point, and it's just an incredible, like, surreal feeling to it. So then being on the ice and seeing the celebration, being part of that, it was just, you know, it's something that you never forget. We'll never forget. And then it's really special. We had opportunity to bring a family member, so my father was there, which was extremely emotional and satisfying. And then it's just a great experience. It's like you can't put it into words. It's like the commercial. There are no words for it.